It's not a randomizer. It's not a speed run. Find playthrough. Z1 multi with Pluton? Hell no. Hell nah, dude. Alright. Z1 does have... I don't know if it has multi. I know it has rando. You emailed me a playthrough? Oh, I forgot my music was still playing. Spoiler free. Oh yeah, hang on, let me find that email. Hold up. It's a long Word document. I love it. I love it. I know. It's only 8 pages long. Get your Snugs mug because it's about to get Kelp cozy. I love it. Okay, hang on. Let me get to turn on the game audio, please. Hold up, Snug Mug. Oh, it really was. I'm sorry. Oh, did I? Oh God. This is awkward. I thought I deleted the data because I didn't have enough room on the SD card. This is very epic. This iteration of Hyrule is very large considering that there are only 8 dungeons. There are lots of enemies to kill, plenty of secret locations, a couple minigames, and several items that are completely optional. Get your first sword from the cave on the opening screen. The screen will now be referred to as Start. Heady. Okay, I'm gonna stop. You can give the games on the Nintendo Entertainment System Switch Online with these full style NES style controllers. You can play NES games. Wait, are these free? Can I just like get this? No, they're not free. Okay. I know. Long ago, Ganon, Prince of Darkness, weird, stole the Triforce of Power. Princess Zelda of Hyrule broke the Triforce of Wisdom into 8 pieces and hid them from Ganon before she was kidnapped from Ganon's minions. Link, you must find the pieces and save Zelda. All treasures. Heart, container, heart, fairy, clock, rupee, 5 rupees, life potion, second potion, letter, food, sword, white sword. Magical sword, magical shield, boomerang, magical boomerang. Is there a lot of items? Bomb, bow, arrows, silver arrow. Hey, there's silvers in here. Blue candle, blue ring, red ring. Power blade, bracelet, recorder. Not a flute. Raft, stepladder, magical rod, book of magic. Oh my god, there's so many items. Key, magical key, map, compass. by force. Please look at the manual for details. That's cute. Register your name. AKL. How do I register? Oh, your girl has sword beams. Ectites. Okay, head east along the south shore. I'm not going east. Killing enemies and collecting rupees. Hopefully I get a bomb dropper too. Oh, thanks, Radial, for 11 months. Hopefully you'll also get a bomb chopper dude. Dude, you need 60 rupees for the blue candle. Okay. Kill enemies. Got it. What does the timer do? Clock. Freezes enemies. Oh, nice. Okay, that's good. I got 8. Oh, God, levers. Dude, Zoras look really good in this game. Oh, that's a bomb. Uh-oh. Can I, like, charge my sword? No, dude! No, dude! Uh-oh. Ah, dude, I'm dead. Every 10th enemy has the bomb. Please, I'm so scared. I have to do so much farming for rupees. Come on. Dude, these enemies are really hard. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here, you know? Like, they're hitting me a little harder than I would like. Fuck. Shit. That's death number two. I already died once. That was a lot. Yo, Kelsey. Oh god. Oh god, Moblins hurt! Please! That's a blue Moblin. I bet he hurts even more. And he moves fast. Ah! He threw a bomb! What the fuck? Dude. I know I have a shield. But how do I use it? Oh, I threw a bomb. I understand. I didn't realize I threw a bomb. I accidentally pressed B. Dude, so many spawned in here. I'm just gonna stick to like the little easy tektites. Almost there. Cheater. Okay, we're at 61. There's no diagonal movement, is there? That would make sense for an NES game. Blue candle, yeah. One screen north and one screen west of start. Oh, I thought, is that not where I am? This is start. North, and then, oh, I was another screen east, west. Once per screen. What does it do? Left, up, right, up. Even kill the Zora? Hold on. Oh, jeez. The corner bush? Is this the right one? I have a feeling I'm at the wrong bush. Maybe this corner. Nope. I think no, I was on the right one. I was on the right one. Holy moly. Fifth bush in from the right edge of the screen. Hold up. I messed up. How the fuck are you supposed to find that? Take anyone you want. Please. Can you not take both? Okay. Go right. Three bushes in the upper right corner of the screen. Oh god! Please no. Ah, oh, dude, I'm dead. Do I have to burn everything again? Yo, hell yeah, Octorox. Hell yeah. Oh, wow. What? Is that it? Oh jeez. Oh jeez! Oh, one secret per screen. Alright. Oh jeez, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to burn you. I did. Wow, they freaked out with the fire. Holy moly. Oh god, these piats. Wait, what? Oh, bottom right green. Nice.
Right four times, bomb the bottom right of the rock formation.
Desert, dude.
Whoa, blue levers. Holy heck. What guide I'm looking at? One of my viewers wrote me a guide. A spoiler-free guide. So it's like a instruction of where to go, but not exactly how it's gonna go. Well, not yet, Kyle. So scary. Four times. Oh God. Formation. Okay. Heart container. I know. Oops. Go left. Let me scroll down a bit. Left, up. Up, left, rather. You're in the Lost Hills. You go level 5 by going up several times. They'll come later. Go left and exit. Take out the lamp again. Oh, geez, that's a Lionel. Can I swim? One more hard container to get. It's four screens east of start. Bomb the north. Oh, jeez. I have to go all the way back to start? Can I just die? Kill me, Lionel. You hurt. Thank you.
death warp.
I appreciate that my sword reaches things that I cannot. That makes sense. It didn't work! Oh god. I'm out of bombs. But I have a lot of money. Is this a store? Yes, I will buy. Okay. That was the wrong. Oh! Four screens and I want seven? Did I really? That's cute. I can count. let's go back this way. I was just so intent on going right until I couldn't. Yikes. Okay, so it should be here, right? Oh, did I waste a bomb? Heck. Oh no! Fuck. I'm so used to B being sword. I can link to the past. One tile left, right? We're not crazy. Bomb the northern wall. One tile left of the open walkway. Oh my god, I was one off. Okay. Can proceed to level one. If not, keep reading. Let's keep reading. Go up, then left five times. Buy more bombs. I can't buy bombs here. Okay.
Just thought I would light him up.
That was two. Oh god. Dude, their arrows are so they penetrate everything. Holy moly. Okay, hold up. Burn the topmost bush in the single wide column of bushes. Is it this one? Oh yeah. Holy moblins. To the bomb. Alright. Topmost bush in a single wide column. This one? I have to have 255 rupees. Okay, so I need a lot more enemies to kill. Oh god. They're not dropping any money. There's 10 secret left from where I was. What? Left and up. Oh no, now I'm in Lost Woods. What? I can't believe the Lost Woods is in this game? I just didn't even know that. Can I only hold 8 bombs? Here? Where are we doing? Bottom right tree. Shit! Hold on. Thank you. I think so. Maybe a different shield? Not really sure what I'm farming for. Is this a fairy fountain?
Dangerous to stream alone.
It is. This.
Kelp force.
3 dozen. Thanks for the kelp force, resub. 5 months. Yeah, this is a viewer guide. Someone that Kyle sent me. Kyle Davis in chat. Emailed me. Relatively spoiler free. I think I got that one already. I think I already got that. I don't know what this is. Hi! Did you already give me? Oh, he gave me this. Holy health. Can't say I need any of those. Yo, thanks, Rywick.
To help pay for door repair charge.
Uh-oh. Wow, that's a really fast Armos Knight. Holy freaking moly. That was very stressful. What am I playing on? This is the Netflix. The Netflix, yeah, that's what we call it, Netflix. We're just gonna farm around here. These enemies are cute, relatively. The fairy only heals so many hearts. Like 7 hearts or whatever. What about the potions? The red potion.
Okay.
Almost there. Six more. One more. One. All right, max is 255. I don't know how lag does that screen thing. Insane. Bush you burned near the beginning that was on a corner near a lake. No, I use the D-pad. Can you even? Oh, you can use the joystick? Oh god. No, I've been using the D-pad. Trust me. Definitely using the D-pad. I don't remember where I bought this. Where I bought the Oh, is it up here on the top? Hold up. Is this the shield? This one right here. Don't get that shield. Okay. Well, which one is it? Oops. Left two screens, up three. Other side of the bridge, shit. Wait, what? Where am I going, guys? Go up one more. Doesn't help that. Lord have mercy. Alright. Okay. Is that the wrong one? Is that not the 90? Blue ring. 255 rupees. I'm just gonna go from start.
Alright, Zora, hit me with your best shot. Oh, jeez. Well, I wanted both of them. Go back to the Armos area that you found one time in your entire playthrough. Yeah. If you guys want to talk about spoilers, you can go to the spoiler chat. There is one for you. Have fun. Otherwise, mods, I'm going to need you to step up a little bit here. Oh, come on. That is a bad tile. I like how they're just running in place. Oh god! What is this? Level 8? Oh jeez, no. Was that really level 8? I just happened upon level freaking 8. Jesus Christ. No, someone said it was 8. Oh my god. I mean, I took a peek. Was not feeling it. Not at this day, at this moment. Do I get a better sword? Thank you.
I need to go back to the start. This is good. Leavers like to drop rupees. I have learned. How many dungeons have I done? Zero. I'm getting the ring right now. Screens. Yo, what's up, Bodaddy? It's going. We're getting some safeties. Wow, two fairies in the same screen? What is that? Is that even like... That's crazy. Even I know enough about Zelda 1 to know that's crazy. It's 255 rupees for the ring. From start, go left, up, left 3 times, up 3 times. That does not start. Almost to start. Oh, I was really close to the ring, huh? top middle. I was really close to getting the ring. That's why I like running around. Half damage. All right, next part. Page two.
Page five.
Getting the letter and potions.
You can't buy potions otherwise?
All right. Dungeons in order. Oh, I'm blue now. Look how pretty I am. Oh my god, it's like putting on a blue tunic.
The exception here is level 6. Level 6 is arguably the hardest life game besides level 9.
These are all from start. Can I just... Oh, I paused the game that way. Is there an easy way to, like, save and quit?
Oh, shit.
I'm following. You always start with 3 hearts if you save and quit. So all of my, like, so I need to do a save state then, since I can't have a second player controller, right? Is that what we're doing? Okay, we're back to start. Right, up 4 times, left. Oh, okay, only 6, okay.
Press up and
select the item. Select right up and select. It's not work. Up A. Ah. That's okay. That's okay. We'll just, like, we'll just walk the whole way.
The suspend menu?
Yeah. Well, anyway, since we're back at the start, it's, like, really not a big deal. Oh, you mean this suspend menu. Like, this one. Reset game. Like that. Right up 4 times, left. I didn't go right. Oh, okay. Wait. Yeah, 2, 3, 4. Yep, that looks like a dungeon. Not including dungeon maps walkthroughs because you really need to make sure you explore as much as you can to find the items in each dungeon. There's always at least enough keys in each dungeon to complete it. Some walls are bombable,
Some bombs are wallable.
But there's nothing on the wall to indicate as much.
Screen transition.
That's a key door.
Oh, is it?
I've played Seasons. Oh god, that's terrible. At least stealthos aren't like the stupidest thing in the world. That is a rough...
Is that the compass?
Huh. Has a sort of map on it, I see that.
I have two keys.
Okay.
I'm here.
Eastmost Peninsula is the secret. Your nice squid.
Eastmost Peninsula is the secret.
So that's probably where the item is, the dungeon item is. Alright, there's the map. Alright, Eastmost Peninsula.
Wait, so even though I went up in the map, I didn't go...
Maybe it's this way. This is the peninsula.
Spin.
Oh! Okay. That doesn't work. That doesn't work.
Yo, Ben, thanks so much for 10 months.
Hmm. Oh, maybe it's... this one.
Maybe that's the secret. I don't know, man. The bow!
Yo, I got the bow!
Is that what it's calling? Is that what it was calling about? Or talking about? About the Eastmost Peninsula? Okay, what do I use the bow for?
Oh, I don't have any arrows. I guess that makes sense. It could have a 31 arrows. Well, why can't I select it? I have 31 rupees. Yeah, you gotta buy arrows, okay. Do I have to leave and get arrows? I can't imagine doing this with not the armor that I have, honestly. Ow. Yeah, that's right. Take back your stupid boomerang. I don't even know what you are, dude. Oh, hell yeah! There's two items in here! That's awesome. Kyle told me that, but I didn't believe him. Those are dead hands, or those are some kind of things that are gonna cause me trouble and pain. No, my D-pad's messing up, dude. Who put a Pokemon in here? Yo, that's a Triforce piece. Wait, I'm not done though. Go back in. I feel like there was so much of the- I didn't even go in on the right side, dude. Maybe I did. But is there anything else to get here? I got the boomerang, I got the bow. Did I really go in every room? My menu map to the blue map. Does it change? Menu map assumes I went to, so if it's blue, that means I went to all the rooms. Huh. Alright. Well, that was easy. Not so bad. I need a store. This is a secret room, right? Yeah, okay. Hold up, I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I need rupees. Oh yeah, 32 rupees is gonna get me like nothing. Yeah, I'll be right back. Thank you. gentlemen.
I got a brewski.
Hold on. I need to take some dishes out of here. I have like my coffee, my lunch.
LaCroix.
No, I don't work today, no.
Super hoppy. X water.
What about X water?
Weird song.
So, even if I did have work in 20 minutes, they wouldn't really care.
Oh. So, should I,
the JM Miyamoto, okay.
I don't think he's been streaming.
He's been a cool person at E3 all week.
Oh, hell yeah. That's why we want the boomerang. For the really bad tiles.
Okay, what's up, Taylor?
That is animated so well.
Do I need for,
Dude, this boomerang's amazing.
Is there a limited quantity on them? Like there's an inventory, like I have to buy them.
They do cost rupees.
Oh. Okay, I get it now.
Yeah, first I interpreted that as you get 80, it tells 80 rupees and then
you get 80 arrows. Which essentially you do get 80 arrows. But
need more than 80 then.
No, you don't get 80 euros. You just need more money than 80 euros, than 80 rupees.
There's a 30 somewhere. Where? Bomb.
My thought was, like, right here. That's where I think there's a secret. Okay. Thought. Did someone say there's a secret on every screen? Almost every screen. A secret is in the tree at the dead end. Oh, Zelda 1 has hints. Right. You can just buy keys? And the keys can just... potion thing. Okay. And then I give it to the old woman that's in the room by herself that I keep going into and slashing my sword at. Okay, yeah. Oh, what's this? What? Yeah, I have 81 reviews. Okay, that's where I got the 30 rupees. Oh, geez. It's a secret to everybody. Thanks for the 30, my dude. Just take damage during that. Hold up. There's something weirdly symmetrical about this screen that I feel like would be a secret. So. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try burning bushes, but I don't know which one. No, it's not actually symmetrical. I just don't know which one I should do. I'm guessing this is 5. Oh, this is level 2? But I still need arrows, huh? No, it says right there. Oh, okay. I was just looking at the instructions of how to get there, and I was like... Do I need a bow for this, or like, can we just tell me now if I need to leave? I don't need a bow for this, so I can just go ahead and do it. This is a repeating room, isn't it? Maybe not. Oh no. Older? Land Molas. Why would it give me a bomb? Aha! So many snakes in this dungeon. Or
as we call them, ropes. They even act the same as the Zelda 3 ones. It's pretty cool. I'm so glad I'm finally playing this game. I really should have played it a long time ago. What are these guys called? Like, I don't recognize them from any other game. Those are Gorillas? So those are... Gorillas are like the... No, I've never played Zelda 2. Wait, Gorillas are mimics, yeah. Also, what's that sound? Oh, it's... Dimitri? The Dongo. The little baby Dodongo. It kind of looked like Dimitri, though. It looked more like Dimitri than it did a Dodongo. Huh. I didn't get the item. I literally took this. I took the fastest path to the boss.
I just got that Zelda instinct, you know? Like, I just play Zelda a lot, you know?
All my bombs. Yo, I went and told, I like, when I went to the bathroom, I went and said, hey, Andy, to Andy. And I was like, Andy, oh my god, like, I beat Zelda 1 first dungeon without dying. And I was like, well, I also have the blue ring and the extra shield and the white sword. Cause he like clapped, like fake clapped for me, and then he's like, I take back my clap. After I told him. Why do they just die eventually? It's weird. Did he give me a different boomerang? I used to have, is that it? See where I am now. So here was Oldorm. Thank you. How can you tell what the leader is?
Is the leader random? That was the Triforce. Yeah, okay. So I did the whole thing. That was so quick. So I just got the blue boomerang. So what does the blue boomerang do differently? Oh, it's like the red boom, it just moves faster.
Just mirror out, yeah, totally.
Sick. Wait, I somehow managed to get through the Lost Woods to get to... So soon, I know, I'm so excited. Good God, that goes far, dude. Look, the holy shit. Obnoxious. Holy crap, dude. That's insane. What the? Oh, Death Mountain. Death Mountain is a thing, dude. Holy crap. Keep hustling, boy. Ow. Well, that's where I got... screens. What? What? Right. Let's try this. Right. Up 5 times. Mm-hmm.
I found level 5.
I should probably do 3 and 4.
So I need to find level 3, but I need to go back home first.
Come on, Tech Tights. This is the first one that Wack does in the speedrun. So that means he gets the ladder here, right? Test me with, like, combat-wise. For dark nuts. Do I need arrows? I feel like arrows are gonna be the end-all be-all here.
Shit.
is. Calibrate their screen, my screen, they're static. What? Hold up. I'm about to die, hold on. Like calibrate the capture? Oh, do the ball enemies make that sound?
Oh.
Josh would be in here. No. Okay, he
smacks really hard.
So, here's a question. It's still kind of squishy, yeah. I don't have all the health I could have. Could go get myself a potion. What level is this? It says on the top left, level 3. Here, I haven't gotten it yet. Oh, jeez. Oh, so the flashing light is where the boss is. Got it. What? Did you get the sword from the old man on the top of the waterfall? Thanks for checking. I sure did. Enjoying it. It's like I thought it would be different, honestly. I think like Kyle really set me up really well with making sure that I wouldn't be super squishy and die everywhere. So like it's actually been pretty bearable and enjoyable so far, and it just, you know, had Zelda like instinct of knowing, like, oh hey, there's probably a bombable wall here or something. Yeah, that's the boss room. I don't want to go there yet. what I have to do to get the Master Sword. I just had to find the dude. I don't know where the item is, though. I haven't found the item yet. Okay, that was... To have 5 hearts to get it. Oh, okay. Holy shit, dude. The lag, though. Oh, jeez. Do I have to beat all these guys? Oh my god. What? How is he beating me? Oh my god, that's stupid. I don't have to beat them. Yeah, okay, what's the Dark Tower hint? It's not bombs. I assumed it was bombs. Can't attack from the front. Okay, that makes sense. So I was on the right track for the item room. Stepladder, get my little raft. It's not a stepladder, it's a raft. So now I can swim because I couldn't swim before. And then I'm gonna die. I'm gonna kill myself in this dark nut room. Oh, it just threw me out here. What's the boss's name? I wanted to call him Makula, but he's not a Makula. Manhandler! Yo, wait, Manhandler's in another game! Manhandler's in, like, one of the Oracle games or something. Easiest game ever. Thank you. I don't have the... How many hearts do I have? 9? Oh,
Oh jeez. They are. Those boys hit hard.
Can you guys just give me a heads up of when I need to find arrows? Nothing here. Well, where do I go to find them? Where do I buy them? But this is don't drop, they you have to like buy the ability to use them, and then they cost a rupee every time you use them. This is the Lost Woods. This isn't gonna go well for me. All Zelda marathon? I don't think so. You guys will see what I have planned for July. Arrow shop is pretty close, just right now. Oh, okay. I just thought I would burn some bushes. That's so stupid. Oh man, that's really dumb. So here's a thought. I can use a rack now. I forgot where the lady is. But can I just go in water? She is. I have.
Keep doing what you do.
Yo, Red W9G, thanks so much. Should I get the blue or the red? Red should looks better. Like how 68 rupees and not 69? Red you can use twice. Don't know what I'm looking for.
Theme value.
There it is. Level 4. Cool. Alright, here we go. Paul's voice? Vampires? Something. I have two keys still. I don't have two keys. Three keys. Did I have a key left over from the other dungeon? Cause you- keys aren't dungeon specific, right? Fires. I appreciate that effect for 1987. Oh, do bubbles keep you from using your sword like they do in Majora's Mask? Temporarily. Likes. Yikes. No! Okay. Is it always the left one? It's always the left one. No, stop. Stop it! They stole my good shield? Oh no! Oh, I can just walk across now. It's like, how do they move so fast? How did it get dark in here? I was just in here and it was light. Just a thought.
thought.
To the waterfall.
If you say so, old man, I will follow exactly what you say because I should. Oh my god, why are you here? What? Who put you? Oh my god. Tapping down, just so you know, I'm not being stupid. It's actually like my Switch controller, my Switch D-pad being really bad. Here's a Pokemon calling out to me. I live to see the Pokemon. I feel like there's a room below me. Trinex? What are you doing here, bud? Oh god. Look at the map before I bomb. Gleeok. I never found the compass or the item in here. No, the item was the step ladder. Yeah, I saw. Oh, I'm down to one bomb, so that's cool. Okay, so,
just like you, so you guys know that game comes out September 20th, and like my birthday is August 28th. So like, just keep that in mind. Like, you know, if you need to give anybody some birthday ideas, like, okay. That is the cutest shit ever. Agreed. I almost kind of want to switch to the other controller. Because this D-pad is so bad. Like, guys, like, half the time I'm pressing up, I'm going left. Look at this. Hold on. That's alright then. It's not my D-pad. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm putting on the Switch Online. Yeah. Is it the Switch thing? I still want to try it. Maybe. I miss my shield, dude. My big shield. I really think it's a controller, because I have a problem with Tetris on the Pro controller, too. Is that a hint for here? Or is that a hint for elsewhere? Ow. I'm really glad I'm going into this boss fight with frickin' half a heart. Oh wait, I have a potion. Try a different controller. Shit. Hold up. I think I need to go to I have to press.
so many of these little bunny pop dudes. Vampires, what do we call them again? Fires? Drink the potion. I haven't seen the boss yet, so. Not on bosses, so this isn't gonna work. That wasn't like totally kind of confusing as to what was happening. What's this? Whatever. Alright.
We did it!
That was 4. Cheers. We're saying use the boomerang on like. Not P hats, because P hats suck, but. Is there only one direction you can go with that thing? Okay. Hold up.
Hold up.
Oh, 5? I know where 5 is. 5 was like up in Death Mountain area. I've been to 5. This is like a desert area. We need to go further north. Yeah. Like this way. And then we go this way. Oh, wait. This might be right here. Oh, that's a Lionel. This is fine.
I am suspect. I don't have any bombs though. I miss diagonals. Is this where I got the sword thing? Oh, I should have grabbed that bomb. Feels bad. To the waterfall. This is a waterfall, man. Pay me and I'll talk. How much do I pay him? I mean, I have enough money for all of them. This ain't enough to talk. Oh, you bitch! Go up, up the mountain ahead. I know that. That's how we get to level 5. You told me something I already know. Bad. Yeah. Thanks, game. Dude! Did you just oh my god, that's really funny. Thanks, game is a bad meme. Oh god, here's the Paul's voice. Holy crap, dude. Woof. Don't bombs kill them? Right. Holy shit, they hurt! Oh! Use the whistle? My dude, I do not have the whistle. So, well, dead. It's closed. Where do I get the whistle? I know what the whistle sounds like. It sounds like the beginning of Ocarina of Time. I don't know where to get it. Oof. Yo, thanks for the good luck. Thanks, LinkedIn. Woof. That was not a nice room. Is this the level of... If there's Paul's voice everywhere here, we're bailing. Oh god. Okay. Hypnos. Oh, I have a ladder. Right. Right on, dude. Oh, no, I don't have any bombs! Fail. Thank you. No, I've never played this bagel. Doing pretty well so far. I mean, I feel pretty good being on the fifth dungeon. Given that I just started it today, like, a couple hours ago, not even. I'm gonna go slow. Well, yeah, I have yet to enter six. I might actually have to call it a day after this sun dungeon. Just because I gotta get going. Ladder up. Oh wait, that's not cool. Six might crush my soul. Do things just hit hard? Is it just like one of those dungeons where you just get smacked around like a little bitch? Cause I can totally understand that. I can't do any- oh, I have bombs now. I don't know when I got bombs, but I got bombs. Oh, and now I don't have any bombs. It's the first place with the Wiz Robes. Oh, that makes sense. Well, Wiz Robes. Yeah, Wiz Robes, I do know, smack really hard. There we go. Well, I don't know what to do about not having any more bombs. Oh god, he came at me so hard, and that hurt. Oof. Alright, so where can a girl get some bombs? Left. Just curious to see what's over here. I don't think I've gone this way yet. Alright, let's see you. See you, Sad. How we doing? Watch us be level 6. Oh, hey! You know, I should buy a new shield. But it's too expensive here. Lionel's be coming here. Yo, is this where I was when I got 90 shop near the beginning? Unfortunately, it's in detail. Holy moly. Holy moly, they hit so hard. Please God. Okay. Jeez. Oh God, please. Oh God, please, please, please. Damn, they hit hard. Okay, I am probably actually gonna call it a day here today. It's already 4 o'clock and I've been streaming for 7 hours, so that's a long time. Yeah, it's been... Was that a fairy as I died? Yeah, no, it was fun. That was like way more fun than I thought it was going to be, and I'm very, very happy with that. Oop. Following page. Let's host. Who gonna host? Alright. Space Cat's gonna do Star Fox. Let's do that. Pop in her chat. Alright, let's host her. Yeah, she's doing Micah right now, but yeah. Alright. We'll finish Zelda soon. That was fun. Hopefully. I know I was cruising through it, but I don't know how much faster the rest of it's gonna be. How fast the rest of it's gonna be. Space Cat Universe. Okay, I gotta get going. Y'all have a good one.
It was like very beginning of the game. Yo, Kelsey! Oh my land.